on Interstate 80 in Wyoming. So, road conditions are expected to get worse. Look, there's traffic already. It's a line of trucks on top of that hill. Kind of snowed on now. It's getting really, it's starting to snow. It's getting really bad. This does not look good. I might end up shutting it down in, what's the name of that town? Rawlings. Rawlings, Wyoming. That's where I'm going to end up stopping at. This do not look good at all. I think I want to go in the middle lane. Okay, so what's going on here? Oh man, this do not look good. I see the rest of the trucks, so why are we stopped? What's going on, you know? But we're headed west. Yep, going to California. Wonder how many more miles I got left in California. I'm going to Turlock, California. We got 1,058 miles to go. Oh man. Everybody's driving slow. The road conditions looking really do not look good. You gotta love trucking. You gotta love it. I actually love it though. But it does have its moments of headaches. I don't have a CB radio in my truck, but this would have been the perfect time to have one. And the reason why I don't have one in this truck, because every time I, you know, get off the road, go back to the terminal, I gotta take my stuff out of the truck, you know? So, you know, this ain't one of them companies where I get to take the truck home. It really suck. This guy is holding up the traffic. Broke down or something. He he's rolling backward. Oh my God, this one made his snout look good. What is he doing? I'm gonna have to cut somebody off, but these people are inconsiderate, man. No, it's freaking ice. I'm gonna use the rumble strips for traction. So it might be a little shaky. That's the problem. The ice is ice on the freaking road. Come on, guys. Stop. Nobody wants to let me over. Stop. So I hope that once I get in front of these trucks, I'm going to get back in the left lane and use that rumble strip. Because I think I'm riding on ice. Oh, now this guy got to get in front of me. He better be moving. See, come on, man. Well, not necessarily riding on ice, but, you know, whatever this stuff is, slush. Some of these truck drivers out here can't drive. I don't mean that, you know. Look at this. See, come on, dude. See what I'm talking about? Yeah, I have a tendency to complain a lot. You know, watching people drive, you know. Get very annoying. I apologize. So, yeah, I'm gonna cut the camera off here so I can save some of that memory on that disc because I want to get some, you know, I might end up buying another SD chip. But this is it, and this is Techno Trucker.